Hello everyone, today I am here with a poem, What If? Okay. Let's begin with author of the story. Shel Silverstone is author of the poem. He was an American poet, singer, songwriter, and author of children's book. Let's start summary of the poem. This poem is written by Shel Silverstone in a child's voice and point of view. The poet's wild imagination shows that he is still a child and his way of thinking is very limited. Personification is used to show what ifs of the narrator as small creatures that plant wild ideas into his head while he was asleep. The speaker is worried if he was dumb in school, if they had closed the swimming pool, if he got sick and died, if he got beaten up, if there were poison in cup, if he started to cry, if he flunked the test, if green hairs grew on his chest, if nobody liked him, if a bolt of lightning struck him, if he did not grow taller, if his head started getting smaller, if the fish would not bite, if the wind tore up his kite, if they started a war, if his parents got divorced, if the bus was late, if his teeth did not grow in straight. Students, he is only thinking while he is asleep, okay? If he tore his pants, if he never learned to dance. Students, as we all know, an idle brain is the devil's workshop. Due to this, he starts thinking and worrying about what might happen to him. Hence, he dislikes his imagination. In the night, he or she is free. Therefore, these fearful thoughts started coming in his mind. To get rid of such worries, she or he should involve their mind in creative work. The end. Students, you instead of sitting free, you should do any creative work and upload your whole videos. Hope you understood this summary. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe my channel. Thank you and have a nice day. Meet you in next video.